Pune is the second largest city of Maharashtra and the seventh most populous city of India. Its main railway hub, the Pune Railway Junction, connects to the major cities of India. On an average, more than 70 trains arrive at the railway station in a day. NGO Sathi, in collaboration with railways, conducted a 5-day rescue drive from 12th to 17th March 2018 at Pune Railway Station. 37 children were rescued in these 5 days. The survey shows an average arrival of 7 children in a day and more than 200 in a month at Pune Railway Station. Currently, Sathi rescues 40 to 45 children every month. There is still more than 150 children that needs to be rescued. The rescued children are brought to Sathi shelters, counseled, and reunited with their families in family reunion programs. Sathi Pune organized one such family reunion program on 23rd March 2018. The guests in the program were Mr. Ajay Sathe, CSR Head Bajaj Group, Mr. Lahuraj Mali, Commissioner of Department of Women and Child Development, Mr. Praful Chandra, Additional Railway Manager, Central Railways, Dr. Siddharth Dhende, Deputy Mayor, Pune Municipal Corporation. This event was also covered by ZTV Marathi. Sathi is thankful for the support from the local media. In the program, 23 runaway children were reunited with their parents. It was an emotional day to see the little ones embraced by their parents. At the end of the program, education kit like bags, textbooks were also presented to the children, where Mr. Ajay Sathi, on behalf of children and parents, are thankful for the support extended by Bajaj Finance Limited, Pune.